Hello and welcome back to another Goalie Be a Pro. So today, let's stop some pucks. I don't know, this isn't going to become a thing. I don't know why I did that again, but this is being recorded literally right after the other one. So that probably has something to do with it. Anyway, we're 22 games into the season and we're doing good, honestly. I don't know how, considering the lines that we have. They're not phenomenal by any means, but here's our team and we look very subpar, I'll be honest, but we're pulling it off. So I don't think that was English. I can't really, sometimes with these headphones on, I can't really tell if I didn't speak properly or not. But a lot of the time, I just assume that I didn't. So anyway, yeah, let's maybe jump in here. Why is my personality a disruptor? What have I done to be disruptive? That literally makes no sense. Oh, well. Also, why did the audio just stop? What's going on? Like the background noise just gave up. I can still hear the menu, but wow, is there like a timer on that? It says that we've basically completed this one for dialed in. Why? But why? Why can't I choose from it then? Am I missing something? Because if I go over to abilities, they're all locked, right? Yeah. What the heck? What do you mean? It's look at it. Last time I checked, 2,800 is more than 2,000, but I don't know what kind of math I'm doing, I guess. Also, fun fact, you should probably already know this if you watched last episode. If you didn't, go watch it now. But we are 6th in the division and 7th in the league right now. So the Atlantic is just absurd. But we have the Golden Knights here, so let's see how we fare in this one. Okay, 0-0 and 3-1. Should I? Let's just sim this one. Yeah, let's sim that one and jump into one that's a little bit closer, maybe. So that's a big dub for the boys, for sure. 15-5-3 now. We have the Oilers, who are 16-11-0. Let's see how this one goes. First period. Good stuff. Second period. All right. Just an absolute blowout again. I will take it. 6-2-W. And we have the LA Kings up next. Are we going to be in for this one? Yes, we are. Okay. 12-13-1. Let's see how this one goes. So this is already our third game in this episode, and I'll just sim it again. All right, another win. So that is a total of 3 games simulated already. Are we in against the Rangers? We are not. 17-5-3. Let's see how Sorokin does. Can he make it 18-5-3? No, that was an L. Very unfortunate. We have the Sens, who are 16-10-5. Let's see how this one goes. Division rivals, 2-1 and 2-2. Yes, sir, we're jumping in. Also, somehow they have Sasha Barkov, because why not? Yeah, that's awesome. Literally love that for me. Let's go, Olofsson. Yeah, let's get one right now. Why not? Might as well, right? Nice. Gets past. If he scores this, that would have been all Olofsson. The fact that he managed to get past that guy is insane. What an absolute hashtag mad lad for somehow finding a way to sneak past the defender there. Stutzla with the puck. Gets it in front to Brännström. And he is going to spin off his guy and just be chasing behind Olofsson, who I guess had no idea he was there because he kept skating in front of him. But Olofsson has the puck, now goes for a shot, tries to get his own rebound. If he picked that up, would have been a goal, but he didn't. Dadonov walking in, goes over to Barkov. Oh boy, I slid way too far to the right there, clearly. I didn't think I was going to be over enough, and I thought he was going to, you know, go block her side, but no, he went back across, so he had the right idea because he had me beat mentally, but just couldn't hit the net. Let's go, I think. I have no idea how that found its way in the net, but Twos just kind of shot it. It went off of something, I believe. A little skip and a hop later, and we have ourselves a 3-2 lead. Takes it, and I'm still unsure. It didn't go directly in, I'll tell you that for free. No charge on that one, but I have no idea how exactly it went in. All right, let's have a quick look at the replay. I'm curious. Instant replay. Back it up. Okay, so Eichel goes to take a shot. That doesn't work. And then Plekhanov picks it up. Goes to take a shot. Still not sure from that. Okay, let's move the camera over here. Can I do this in like slow-mo? Goes off. All right, never mind. It was basically directly in, but the goalie sort of fumbled it. I stand corrected. I thought for sure it went off a defense or something for that weird hop to happen, but nope. It was just a shot that hit the goalie, sort of bounced up, and that's all she wrote. It ended up going in. Cousins behind the net. Ooh, nice. Stops up to try and get past his defender there. Will get it back to the point, who then goes around the net to Janmark, who gives a crisp pass right to Shabbat's stick. Now Barkov coming in for the sent. Over to Shabbat. Holy crap. I was getting over so slow, I thought I would have time. And then I realized, nope, don't have time. So I went right to the right stick and slid across as fast as I could. Brown has it in the slot. That will be stopped by yours truly. Reinhardt goes for a risky pass to Dahlin, who then gets it to Bowie and over to Janmark. All right, come on, boys. Let's make some vertical movement here. Enough with the horizontal crap. Cousins over the blue line. Goes for a weird angle slap shot that sort of deceived me. It looked like it kind of went in, but I was very confused why no one was celebrating. Quickly found out that, hey, that didn't go in. Brännström, going to take a shot. I was so tempted. You don't even know how tempted I was to just do this for some reason. Like, just slide over to the left for absolutely no good reason. But I forced myself to pretty much take my hand off the analog stick and just chill. Connor Brown over. Ooh, these guys like making those little passes, man. And thankfully, the defense was there because he would have had me for sure. But I believe as the goalie, my job is to take the shooter. So if that pass went through and they ended up scoring on me, then I believe that would be the defender's fault. I'm not, please correct me if I'm wrong, but that's my understanding. Plekhanov in the middle. Oh my word, how did we not score there? It should easily be 4-2 right now. Unreal. Dadanov gets bowled over. Holy crap. That was a big hit. Eichel toe drags across the middle of the ice. Goes for a nice pass to Plekhanov. That'll be on target, but Murray will smother that one. And we are getting relatively close here to the halfway point of the third period. Both teams have had some decent chances. We got one lucky bounce there, resulted in a goal, and now we are up by one, which you love to see. Stutzla getting pinned against the boards. Now Skinner goes for a shot, won't get through, and Riley will get possession and pass it up to Jimmy Superstar over the line to Barkov, who takes a shot that will be stopped, and a good defensive pickup there to get the puck out of the zone. Archibald across the Sens blue line, goes for a shot that will be easily saved by Matt Murray. Here comes Jimbo again. He's over, gets it to Brown, who is going to take a shot that will be stopped, and the defense will be there for that one. Not the greatest rebound control, but you know what? It didn't go in, so I'm going to take it, but it definitely could have, you know, if there was an Ottawa Senator charging the net. Triple fives to go in the third. We are still up by one for the time being. And Ottawa has certainly been upping the pressure here. Brown goes for a pass in the middle, which won't work out. Now Janmark across the ice to Dahlin, who gets it up to Cousins. Here we go, Dillan. Nice. Oh, no way. What an effort from Cousins right there. That would have been sick. All right, and the puck, I'm going to go for that. Absolutely, I'm going for that. Gimme. Okay, what should I do? I panicked. No! Thank you. Thank you, Connor Brown. Plekhanov gets a nice shot off there, but Murray gonna block her at a side. 2 minutes and 40 seconds to go. Dadanov in, takes a shot that will just miss the net. Gets his own rebound off. You've got to be kidding me. Really? It's gonna be a goal. Come on, ref. He takes a shot, and no, it's a goal. It wasn't off his skate. It was off his, like, knee or something. That's got to be a goal, right? I mean, I don't know why I'm advocating for them. But, yeah, okay, it counted. Well, just like that, we are tied. I don't really want to take responsibility for that one. I think it was just sort of unfortunate. He happened to be crashing the net, and it literally went off of his kneecap and in the net. So, yeah, let's put that one on the score sheet as Barkov's kneecap, and that's all I ask. Are we really, like, why are we such big fans of overtime all of a sudden? I mean, to be fair, I guess I am coming into the games that are, you know, close. I'm not coming into the games that are 3-1, blah, 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 anything like that. But still, I mean, come on, man. There's, like, goals happening, and still somehow we are managing to find our way. I just saved my own teammate. Like, he didn't even take a shot either. I literally just slid into him having the puck. Plekhanov gets it over to Rasmus Dahlin, to Olofsson, and we are headed to overtime. That's sad. Did I ever look to see how many shots they have? I don't know if I did. Hopefully they have at least a couple. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't want my save percentage to drop drastically. That is not what I'm after here. Olofsson. Nice. Goes for pass in the middle. He's going to pick it up still. Doesn't get the shot off though, unfortunately. Murray going to pass that out to Barkov, up to Jimbo. who stops up, gets it over to Shabbat, who's going to lose it at our blue line. If it goes to a shootout, I'm literally just doing flying poke checks the entire time. I don't think it will. It's pretty unlikely that it goes to a shootout. Have we even had one yet? Maybe we had one, but I don't know. I'm trying to think. I don't know if we've had a single shootout yet, so this could be a first. But, I mean, there's still 3 minutes to go as well. I don't think there's a high chance of it going to a shootout still. Shabbat is going to be knocked off the puck. Great back check there. Eichel carrying it up the wing. Goes for a deke. Somehow he managed to actually get that through. And Olofsson takes a shot wide of the net. Shabbat coming back up now to Barkov. A minute 35 to go in the middle to Shabbat. Gets a shot off. Oh my word. That was terrifying. And he gets it again. Poke. I'm just panic poke check. But Madison carrying it up the ice. Here we go. Four. Over the line. Nice. Oh, that would have been sick. Oh, what a pass. And what a save by your boy. Iafallo had a great opportunity there. And I managed to slide across. Is this going to be a breakaway? No, it is not. Good stuff. We have 1 minute to go. We're actually in the last minute of overtime, which we don't even get this far very often. Okay, I won't flying poke check every goal if we do go to shoot it, because that's just kind of ridiculous, but I know the ones that I don't flying poke check, I'm going to get absolutely destroyed on. So, yeah, just beware that we are going to lose in the shootout. If it gets that far, that's stopped. I'm not sure why I didn't just pick that up. But anyway, Ranstrom at the point. Walks in. That is stopped again. Oh, boy. Oh, my word. He missed the net. That was terrifying. Now he has it again in the slot. And that will go wide again. Barkov now with it. Another great save by Tino. Holy crap. This game has been an absolute roller coaster, but we are headed to our first shootout. Maybe our first shootout. I think I gotta start with a flying poke check, you know? Just to really set the tone. Eichel trying to get fancy with it. That would have been sick. Honestly, he was close too. All right, who do we got here? Oh, it's Barkov. Of course it is. Flying poke check, Barkov? Okay. I was a little worried there for a second. He could have possibly toe dragged me, but no, he just let it rip. All right, Reinhardt, let's see what you got. Carrying it in. And he's coming in pretty quick. He had the backhand fully wide open there. I'm not sure what he was doing. Okay. Oh, not flying poke check. It's going to be tough. Stutzla is going to... I don't know why I did that, honestly. I'm not too sure. But we need to score this to keep it going. Come on, Plekhanov. Do it. Do it. Oh, my goodness. He actually scored. What a legend. What a goal. He rifled that home. X Factor. And... boom. There it is. What a goal. That was sick. All right. Oh, no. Iafallo again. Who's going to get saved? Let's go. All right. We have the fourth round now. Olofsson carrying it in. Goes backhand. Murray's going to stop that one, though. It's getting a little scary here, folks. They can win if they score. Dadanov coming in on Tino Manny. What's he going to do? He's going to go... he absolutely destroyed me. I cannot believe how hard I bit on that. But anyway, they had 39 shots, so yeah. And technically, the shootout doesn't count as a goal against. At least it better freaking not. So yeah, we did good. Also managed to get a point out of that. You know, can't complain. All right, tell me what's going on around the league. Volatility
in the standings across the NHL tonight?
We got a point, so I'm down.
Let's take a look at some of the final scores to find out. The Sabres took to the ice to battle the Senators.
Sure did.
Ottawa perseveres, weathering the storm, and they win it in the shootout. The Avs went toe-to-toe on the road against the Wild. Minnesota turned it up a notch in the skills competition, and they get the 2 points. The Devils were hoping to fly high on the road against the Oilers. Edmonton padded the stats in this
and
one,
in a wild
scoring
card spot.
At will. Lots more to get to on the ice. Stay with us, everybody.
So that was a huge 1 point for us. I'm going to say dub. It wasn't a dub. But we do have Tampa Bay up next, who's first in the league. And that's a little scary. Conversation with our boy here. What, are we getting some deodorant sponsorship or what? Oh, there it is, the universe. He's showing me all the galaxy again, the stars and everything. There's a local event for wildlife protection. Yeah, sure, let's go. Why not? And I'm glad to be attending. Some things are even more important than hockey. Some things, eh? All right. Oh, brand likability. Give me that brand likability. Yeah. I want some sponsors. Definitely down for that. And this is the game that we are in for, which I'm a little concerned. First period, 3-1, 3-2. All right, let's jump in. We can maybe make a comeback for this one. I did not see how many shots they had, though. I sort of assume it wasn't a lot, however, which is not good for us again. We'll make it work, don't worry. I kind of keep forgetting that roster sharing is going to be a thing, and I am hyped. That is going to be... Is that the new Bauer logo beside the Bauer thing? Like, what is that? I'm not really familiar with that, but anyway. Yeah, roster sharing is going to be sick. I'm super down for that. Kucherov lets a shot go. That is an easy save, to say the least. Two's going to pick that up, go around our net, and start bringing it up the ice. Pass to Olofsson, cross the blue line to Eichel. Goes to take a shot that will not get through as planned. Oh, actually, I'm happy we jumped into this game. I hope I shut them down. Kucherov just got destroyed. Well, he's out for 47 games minimum now. Hedman with the puck up to Stamkos. Carries it up. Yeah, I want to make some big saves on these guys because they lit me up last time we played them pretty badly. So hopefully we can get even here. Olofsson passes it. And that will go to Plekhanov in the corner. But Cernak carrying it from behind the Tampa goal. Will get hit along the boards there, but still managed to get it to Stamkos. But ultimately, it comes back to Olofsson, who lets a shot go. Hedman there for the rebound. Otherwise, probably would have been an easy tuck-in for Vicky. That's going to be a huge save on Killorn in the slot. Sorelli passed it over to him. He got the shot on net. But Tino going to be there to kick it aside. Janmark spins off his man. Some tremendous passing going on here by the Sabres. Completely ruined by Janmark there, who decided not to pass it for some reason. I guess there was too much going on, and he's like, I'm going to be different. You know what? Everyone seems to be passing this thing. I'm not going to do it. Killorn again with a tricky shot. If that was actually on net, there is a very real possibility that could have gone in, because for some reason, it's always the slow ones that really panic me and end up finding a way one way or another. I have no idea what's happening right now. Anybody got any ideas? Is the ref gonna, you know, like blow his whistle, or there it is. The heck was that all about? I had no idea where the puck was, but sure enough, there it is, right between his, okay, that is odd. Nice passing play, Johnson. I think if Johnson wasn't there to stop that, I don't know if Vazzy would have been over on time. That could have been a goal possibly for sure. Mock gonna get a shot off and a rebound there as well, which I'm trying to go out to play it, and it won't let me, so I'm not sure why that was happening either, but it was. Archibald over the line, in the middle. Oh, middle second. He still has a great chance. Let's go. Huge goal. Game is tied 3-3 halfway through the third period. Oh, I forgot they have Miller. How'd I forget that? They got threes on their team. Brutal. All right, Ouellette over to Archibald, who is basically just going to donate the puck to Johnson. Sergachev skating around his net. And he will carry it up the ice. But Skinner, with a great forecheck, gonna nudge him off the puck. Unfortunately, that guy is gonna pick it up. And that will get out. It looks like, yeah, here comes Tampa. All right, Mott on the wing. Trying to pass in the middle, I bet. Yeah, I knew it! Ah! Oh, my word. We are getting a flurry of chances right now. We just can't score! Go in! Are you kidding me? How does that not find its way? Are you too good for your home puck? Answer me. Kucherov with a double one-touch deke, and that somehow manages to get through. The defense are there, though. I think I still managed to make a save out of that, which every stat counts. So I'm in. Nice passing, and Vazzy will easily smother that one. 5:20 to go. Saad behind the net. I don't like when they go there. Yes, Olofsson going to pick that pass to the point off. Let's go 7-1. Off the skate and everything. Ooh, Eichel gets it. What a save by Vazzy, maybe? Or what a bad shot by Eichel if he missed the net. I'm not too sure, but one of those is likely true. Are you kidding? Are you kidding me? That wasn't even a good shot. And I feel like I was in the right position for that. He passed it over to him. I slid over. I think he just straight up beat me. Okay. Nice. Well, that's big lame. Hopefully we can get another one here and tie it up, but it's kind of a lot to ask from the fellas. They already got one. There's only 3 minutes to go. It's looking like Tampa might do it to us again. Another save there. Dahlin will get the rebound. Pass it all the way up to Cousins. Goes for a one-touch deke, but Hedman read him like a novel. Cousins does get the puck back, though, all the way over to Reinhardt. And that will be picked off by Cernak, who is coming back this way now over the blue line. And that will be stopped by the Buffalo defense. I'm probably going to get pulled any second now. They better not count. Like, I saw comments about this recently. Like, if I am on the bench, that should not count against me. If I'm skating to the bench, I'm still on the ice. Yeah, that should count. But if I'm on the bench and the player's gone out, I should officially be free of all liability. I'm not confident that that was English either. It sort of sounded like I did not pronounce that word at all. Just like liability. 24 seconds. Olofsson, that will be saved by Vazzy. Have a face-off in their zone. 20 seconds to go. It's coming down to the wire. I think someone said I can change the camera setting actually when I'm on the bench. Did someone say that? Can you? Can I change the view somehow? Does the Tampa... Wait. Is this... Yeah, this is the Tampa Bay Arena, right? Do they actually just have seats right there? Like, right in between the benches? Because that's kind of cool. But also, I feel like those seats, as cool as they would be, they'd also kind of suck. Because you wouldn't really be able to see the game. Sure, you'd be right beside the players and all, but, like, you know, you wouldn't really get to see the hockey game. All right. No! That's a joke. That's a joke. Did this only go in because the buzzer went? Oh, yeah, probably, actually. Because he kind of started celebrating there. Okay. So he probably would have had it otherwise, but that's lame. How many shots did they... Oh, just a gruesome performance. You know what, James? I'm not feeling it. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. I know. No. Uh-uh. Hey, excuse me, sir.
Sabres took to the road to match up with the Lightning.
Well, guess we're listening to James then.
Cool. Game in this one and easily get the regulation win.
So easy. Honestly, probably the easiest thing they ever did. All right. So now that James is finally shutting up, we are sixth in the league. We have Columbus up now. No, we're not going to do that. All right, first period. Nice. Second period. Okay, third period. Not good. The Dallas Stars, first period. I'll take that. Second period. That's acceptable. Okay, why are we doing this? We're going to a shootout. And we actually won a shootout. Are you kidding me? We're not doing my save percentage any favors here, but it's actually still holding up pretty decently at 9-10, so I'm cool with that. I did not see if we won that game or not. I kind of think we did, because I think we only had 18 wins. And they put me in net against Tampa Bay again, because why not? The best team in the league. Why start the 84 overall? What? Okay. When, you can start the, there you go. Shootout. Boom. We actually won in a shootout. Nice. I mean, my stats definitely hurting after that one. I think we've done 3 games, but I'm not fully sure. So I'm just going to sim this one against the Flo Rida Panthers as well. Boom. First period. Love it. Second period. Even better. Third period. It just simply does not get better than that, folks. And our save percentage is right back to where it started. Nice. So we have the Islanders coming up next. They are 18-12-6. We are 22-8-4, fourth in the league. We have a 260 save percentage, 9-11 save percentage, and a record of 15-6-1. Pretty solid. Let's go ahead and view the stats. Yeah, we are flying through this season. So Jack Eichel already has 50 points in 34 games. What a legend. Olofsson has 38, Plekhanov 29, and yeah, we're getting some pretty solid performances here. I think the goalie's probably still doing all right back here. Yeah, so the other guy disappeared, but Sorokin, 7-2-0, 936, 198. Oh my word. And then yeah, Manny's doing all right. The Sabres are currently wildcarding fourth right now with a record of 22-8-4, and in the league, we are fourth. So we are fourth in our division and fourth in the league, and we are wildcarding. That's amazing. All right, well, we will take on the Islanders next, or maybe sim pass it, depending on how the simulation goes. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that one. Be sure to leave a like if you did. I appreciate you. Hope you're having a good day, week, whatever it is. I hope you're having it, and I'll see you soon.